customer states they can smell burning coolant while driving, and a puddle of water forms underneath the flex pipe here overnight. I said that's probably a normal condition considering you have to dump coolant in the exhaust to keep the muffler bearings cool. So a couple things you can check is EGR cooler. Make sure it's not full of coolant or anything. And yeah, as you can see, this one's totally fine. So it's probably a water pump. We'll start there.